Australia's newest generation of children could be the first to live their entire lives under someone else's roof. The so-called Alpha Gen is tipped to be well-travelled, but also in need of help from the bank of mum and dad.
Ebony Fox and her sister Miranda belong to the Alpha generation. Born between 2010 and now, a high-tech world is all they've known.
A desktop computer, I've got my iPhone, I've got my iPad, and I've got my Apple Watch.
It's believed this booming generation will probably live at home until 30.
Just with affordability, cost of living, unless something drastic happens to change what we're seeing ahead of us, I don't think they'll be in any rush to leave.
Some of these kids will be the first to see the 22nd century. They may never own a car, choosing rideshare and rentals. Some won't have a wallet, a credit card, or a house.
Rent vesting is something that I strongly suggest. Rent something where you want to live and then buy your investment property.
Experts believe this generation will live vertically, they'll be well travelled and will likely borrow from the bank of mum and dad.
Maybe about 15k. Just like something so I could buy an apartment.
For Generation Alpha, the advice is to start saving now.
We've already started a fund. I've already bought them shares.
There is great hope for this generation. We predict they're going to have 18 jobs across 6 careers. Electric vehicles will just be the normal for this generation.
An exciting future for a generation transporting into a very different world.
But I'm hoping for a Tesla, which I'm